Mimi ni Marin Sonet. Nilihitimu katika chuo cha Glenlow na hivi sasa ni mwalimu wa somo la biology, na leo nataka tujifunze ku classify potato plants as a part of classification. So potato plants, this is found in the kingdom Plantae. As we know, we have major five kingdoms. We have kingdom Protoctista, kingdom Monera, kingdom Fanch, also kingdom Animalia. So kingdom Plantae have four division. We have Bryophyte, Angiospermophyte, Coniferophyte, also Pteridophyte. So this potato plant,
stop.
This potato plant found in division Angiospermophyte, and Angiospermophyte have two classes. We have class Monocotyledon, also class Dicotyledon. So this potato plant found in class Dicotyledon. Why we say it's found in class Dicotyledon? It's found in class Dicotyledon because of the following reason. So the class Dicotyledon, first have the leaves of Dicotyledon have network veins. Network veins, it means have these lines in the leaves are joined one to another. Also, these plants have the roots. Roots of Dicotyledon, we say Dicotyledon have a tap root, also have a minor root. So tap roots, we have tap roots, also minor roots. Also, the roots of Dicotyledon have the vascular bundles that found in the roots are in star shape. Also, this potato plant, when you are looking to the flower, the floral parts of the Dicotyledon have four or five, or their multiples of four. So the floral parts, we are talking about sepals and petals, means the petals in the flower of Dicotyledon or in the flower of these potatoes are in four or multiple of four. Also, this Dicotyledon, we say they have a pith in the stem. They have a pith in the stem because of the arrangement of vascular bundle make the pith in the stem. Also, this Dicotyledon, we say when you're looking on it in seeds, seeds have two cotyledon. Okay, say seeds have two seedlings. Thank you for watching this video. Don't miss to subscribe, share, like, also comment in our channel.